It's not all high rated after my fight.
Right, Aki Kareem, British Boxers, we're here backstage at Bellevue USIC.
Yes.
And we've got unbeaten prospect with us, Jackson Hume. How are you, man?
I'm alright, Aki, how are you?
I'm alright, good man.
Good lad.
The Jackhammer.
Yes.
Like, they call you the Jackhammer, but you're actually a bit of a boxer mover, aren't you?
Try me a bit of a slickster. Dance. I tried dancing, not really the best at that. Tried ballroom dancing, weren't the best at that. My best thing is probably just sticking to my two-step, innit?
So where did you get this name, the Jackhammer, from?
I don't know, it's a sex position, innit, so...
Wouldn't know anything about that, mate.
No, right, I just rhyme with my name. It was either that or the Blackpool Bond, so it's either... I come out to James Bond, didn't I, so... See what happens. That was in my first fight. My second fight, come out to a Blackpool song.
Well, I had the pleasure of commentating on your first, on your pro debut, which was a great little fight at Withenshaw Forum.
Yeah.
You're now 2-0.
Yeah.
You know, how are you taking to the professional ranks?
It's good. It's good. It's good experience. Good experience being here behind the scenes with like the Bellevue USIC. Just everything really. It's good being involved in it all. And just it's an eye opener. And being here the past few days, it's like a massive fucking. It's a massive eye opener. It makes you more hungry and makes you want it. Do you know what I mean? And these first 10 fights are going to be hard. Do you know what I mean? It's all going to be journeymen. In the last fight, I was struggling to breathe because he smelt a BL. But do you know what I mean? There'll be plenty more to come and I had hair stuck in my mouth. But it happens, doesn't it? Do you know what I mean? It's a fight, you get in there, you do your job, and I just want to make sure I perform and look well.
Obviously, Blackpool's had some great fighters come out of there, but you know, I wouldn't say it's like a massive, massive fight city, but yeah. In recent times there's been a resurgence, hasn't there? I mean, there's a few more gyms open up there.
To be fair, it's got a very good amateur pedigree now as well. It's coming through, and I know Blackpool gets a bit of a bad name. It's like a rundown town, or it's full of this, full of that, but everywhere has the good place and the bad place. And in a way, I do want to, that's why I want to push myself to do something, because I want to be able to give it a good name and give people, like, do you know what I mean? It's just not just me, just because, do you know what I mean, can do something. It's other people that can do something. Everybody, you got to start somewhere, but it's still about believing in yourself and having the confidence. And it's having that goal and believing you can do it, do you know what I mean? And I think sometimes people can be narrow-minded, and I just want to do something people haven't done before, and especially from the town, do you know what I mean? He's never been a world champion, so why just stick to wanting to be a Central Area champion or a British champion or an English champion, do you know what I mean? I want to go further and further as far as I can go.
Now, obviously, you're here backstage with Scotty Cardo, who's got a big fight. By the time this interview goes out, that fight will actually be over. But you know, just soaking up the atmosphere in the back, in you know, backstage with Scotty Cardo, and also training and being around him. Obviously, former British champion, that must you know, give you confidence and give you that sort of good guidance that you need.
Yeah, he's good. Do you know what I mean? Scotty's very, like, he stereotypically likes his Mike Tyson. Do you know what I mean? So he's very focused and straight-headed. It's good just being around it all. Do you know what I mean? Look how far he's gotten. But it's good, it's a great experience. I mean, being here, I just want to be fighting myself. Do you know what I mean?
Does that sort of like inspire you then, you know, like looking forward to these big nights yourselves where you'll be on these sort of cards?
Yeah, do you know what I mean? I try and soak it all up. No one knows who I am. Do you know what I mean? Not for a long time people won't know who I am, but I want to make sure one day that they will, and I want to do well. Do you know what I mean? I want to perform. I want to be here. I want to be on the main cards here. I want to do well.
Hey, listen, don't forget us then when you become famous.
No, I won't, man. I'll be giving you plenty of shouts.
That's it, mate. Alright, man, when can we see you out next?
Probably early next year. I was meant to fight on the 1st December, but fractured my nose, so not happening. Gutted. I wanted to fight. I wish I was fighting tonight. I mean, just a drop out, see what happens.
Yeah, you'll step in, yeah.
Yeah, Bellevue now. Fuck that. That's it a bit.
Alright, mate. Well, listen, good catching up with you. Look forward to seeing you out again.
Yes, I'm happy.
See you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
Cheers.